The Shopee and Belly Forty, Panaminon, continues. The belly of the Chapinsian is at its lowest level in 37 years. With the belly of the yen falling more than 12% this year, pressure from the Bank of Japan to intervene and reduce government bonds purchases is growing. Accordingly, an increasing number of investors are betting on a future rebound in the value of the yen. If you purchase yen and yen dominated assets now, you can aim for foreign exchange profits when the yen value normalizes to past levels in the future. The reason why the value of the yen has fallen is because the interest rate gap between the United States and Japan has widened as the U.S. policy rate cut has been delayed, and Japan has not made any significant changes to its monetary easing policy. The problem is that it is difficult to predict when the yen will rebound. The value of the yen may fall further for the time being. There is also a possibility of the fluctuation depending on the value of the dollar. If the Bank of Japan's monetary government bonds purchases are reduced to 5.5 trillion yen or 5 trillion yen at the July policy meeting, the market could push the dollar-yen exchange rate up to 170 yen. If the Bank of Japan only slightly reduces its government bond purchases, it will only disappoint the market. Even if a large-scale yen buying intervention is repeated, it will do little to slow the decline in the value of the yen unless it is supported by the Bank of Japan's austerity measures. Any intervention that is not accompanied by a large interest rate hike or a promise to raise interest rates and quantitative tightening is simply an opportunity to buy dollars. As expectations for U.S. interest rate cut within the year have recently increased slightly, the prevailing view is that Japan's yen, which has begun tightening measures among major currency, will strengthen against the dollar. Nevertheless, as Japan's gross domestic product, GDP, growth rate, also negative in the first quarter of last year, a slow pace of tightening is expected, which means that the yen will not strengthen in the short term, or that further weakening is possible considering fundamentals. In the first quarter of last year, Japan's preliminary real gross domestic products GDP growth rate decreased by 0.5% compared to the previous quarter. Because of this, it is difficult to be sure whether now is the time to invest in the yen and won. As the value of the yen did not move as expected by the market in the first quarter, investors who had bet on the strength of the yen were greatly disappointed. The yen weakened even after the Bank of Japan BOJ raised the interest rate for the first time in 17 years last month. This is because it was believed that a subsequent interest rate increase could not be promised as there was a growing possibility that the interest rate increase would only be a one-time thing. As expectations for the yen collapsed, the dollar-yen exchange rate rose, helplessly breaking through 160 yen at the end of April. Afterwards, the BOJ intervened to sell dollars worth about a trillion yen, but the dollar-yen exchange rate did not fall far from 160 yen.